Entertainers like to seem complicated, but we're not complicated. I can explain it pretty easily. Have you ever been to a birthday party for children, and one of the children won't stop screaming, 'cause he's just a little attention attractor? When he grows up to be a comic or actor, he'll be rewarded for never maturing, for never understanding or learning that every day can't be about him. There's other people, you selfish asshole. Must be psychotic, I must be demented to think that I'm worthy of all this attention, of all of this money you worked really hard for. I slept in late while you worked at the drugstore. My drug's attention, I am an addict, but I get paid to indulge in my habit. It's all an illusion, I'm wearing makeup, 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 makeup. Art is a dead. People think you're funny, how do we get those people's money? I said our art is a dead. We're rolling in dough while Carlin rolls in his grave. His grave, his grave. The show has got a budget. The show has got a budget. And all the poor people way more deserving of the money won't budget, 'cause I wanted my name and rights when I could have fed a family of four for 40 fucking fortnights. 40 fucking fortnights. I am an artist, please God forgive me. I am an artist, please don't revere me. I am an artist, please don't respect me. I am an artist, feel free to correct me. A self-centered artist, self-obsessed artist. I am an artist, I am an artist. But I'm just a kid, I'm just a kid, I'm just a kid, kid. And maybe I'll grow out of it.